For problem 2, all we got to do is just plug in to A of t is equal to p times 1 plus r raised to the t. So that's our formula, where p is the principal, just a fancy word for the initial amount, r is the rate, and t is the time. And I color-coded everything that you have to plug in. 2,500 is the original amount, and we got to put then times 1 plus the rate, which is 3%, right? There's a decimal, it's 0.03. And then there's 4 years, so you want to put that as your exponent.